Welcome back to the Fawfulfan 100 Enemy Elimination Season 1. Last time, Colonel Orlov and Lord Crump got eliminated.
We had a challenge to find a contestant who escaped the TLC. Cabin Boy was caught in a conspiracy with Big Boss and his goons.
Now let's go to the elimination room where Marie is handing out the prize.
Now you may not believe me, but I had no association with Big Boss. Heck, I had no idea about his conspiracy. But now I won't be able to find out because I'll be eliminated.
One thing I don't get is why Cabin Boy said he had no idea of what happened. Was he trying to look innocent, or was he framed?
Goodbye, Cabin Boy. I want nothing to do with the Black Corps ever again. And yes, that is their official group name.
Cool Patrol. I must speak with you.
If it is part of your stupid group, then I want nothing to do with it. I'm already hated by a vast majority of the members. So I'm lowering my reputation any lower?
It's about that. We are two of the most hated people. I want you to find out what happened to me in the challenge. Then when you get eliminated, tell me.
Sure. I'll do that.
Did I even need to come to this? We already know who's going home. Anyways, I'm Marie, and I'll be your prize hander for this episode. Let's start with the prize votes. Bulborb, Boofle, and Quick Draw Conman got 1 vote, Kofi Grievous got 1 vote, and Curve Bro, with 5 votes, wins the prize. He gets the Mario and Luigi Paper Jam for the Nintendo 3DS.
Yay. I won the prize. I love this game.
Are you kidding me? Me, Water Wraith, and Quick Draw Conman did all the work. He did nothing.
I agree with DJ Octavio. We did all the work.
Just let it go, guys. We don't want to appear as bad people. He wins the prize this time.
Okay, anyways, now to the elimination votes. I got 11 pies, and if you don't get a pie, you're eliminated. Everyone besides Batter Bro and Cabin Boy got 0 votes. Batter Bro is safe with 1 vote, and Cabin Boy, with 9 votes, is eliminated. But since he got 10 extra votes, he's out with 19 votes. So Cabin Boy, you're out.
Aw, man. I got eliminated. I don't know what happened with Big Boss, but I'm sorry for whatever it was.
Stop playing innocent. You know what you did, and that is final.
Calm down, Quick Draw Conman. I think he's right. No one would normally do that without good reason. And Cabin Boy had no good reason.
Finally. Someone smart. I'll miss you, Bulborb. Win it for me. Or you, Baffle. You're cool too. Goodbye, everyone.
Okay, contestant. Your next challenge is not to touch the iPhone 7.
Whoever touches the iPhone 7 last wins. Ready, set, go.
Curve Bro is out. Huff and Puff is out. Water Wraith is out. Quick Draw Conman is out. Boofle is out. Electric Boogaloo is out. Petey Piranha is out. Kofi Grievous is out. Batter Bro, you're out. Rust Bowl, you're out. Koopatrol, you're out. DJ Octavio, you're out.
Now it's just left to Bulborb and Bulky Bobum in the challenge.
Bulky Bobum, you're out. And Bulborb wins the challenge. So now everyone else is up for elimination. Alright, everybody. Vote for one member of the remaining contestants to be eliminated and one to win the prize.
And there is no need to vote for who hands out the prize. Rikuace Zatu will be handing out the prizes.
Voting will end tomorrow morning. So start voting.
Fawful made a bad move in shooting me out of a cannon. Now I can control my group in person. Except, I'm not in control anymore.
That is correct. I am now in control. And as my first order of business, I've added 3 new members. Brandish, Talkscrew, and Barbarian.
What's up, people? I'm Barbarian. And these are my hemis.
Yeah. We are here. So we will help you take over the show.
Yeah. Especially Russ Bold. I hate him. He forced me to pay the devil after he caught me in episode 10. So I want to defeat him.
Well, welcome to the team. We'll be glad to have you.
And the good news is that Curse broke out last in the challenge, so he is most likely eliminated. So let's go.
Now, I'll just let my minions do the work. The main boss should be coming soon, along with 2 more of my friends. Now, I just wait.
When do you think we should go to the boss's place?
Soon. We will go to the place soon. I believe we should leave 3 days from now. Let's go.